Instagram has evolved into becoming one of the fastest growing social networks in the world, and a lot of Instagrammers have taken the path of making their Instagram feed a preview of who they are. So, let's make your Instagram feed a lot better with Sunster Live's helpful tips. A for aesthetic. Kung Instagrammer ka, siguradong aduna kay mga dilemma of deciding between theme or aesthetic for your feed, and sometimes it gets so confusing that it ends up pretty exhausting. Here's a tip. Showcase more of who you are by settling on a common aesthetic that masterfully weaves all your photos together. Choosing an aesthetic will transform your feed as it gives you more freedom to post anything under the sun as long as your photo fits the vibe of your Instagram. Next is similarity of filters. Mga best, consistency is key when it comes to editing your photos. Stick to your chosen aesthetic approach. Similarity of filters will help your feed flow naturally. Apan, kung di ka ganahan og sigig pili og filters, just add a touch of the same filter each time when posting. Next is you have to post to promote. If you are serious about stepping up your game, you can go as far as analyzing your audience and deciding on the best posting hours to gain more activity in Instagram. Posting every single day might be too much on one's plate, and you don't have to worry about it because posting a few times a week can be just as beneficial. Of course, don't forget about the hashtags. These will help you increase your audience and track certain categories and connect one with people worldwide as well. Make sure you keep a list of all your hashtags sa imong phone aron dali na lang mag-copy and paste every time you post something. Lastly, don't forget about your caption. Don't be one of those users who leave the caption section blank only because you can't think of something to say. Captions are also a way of engaging the audience, and it's essential to think about one's tone of voice. One can be as creative with his captions because what good is a photo when there are no words to accompany it? We hope these tips help you. If you think we forgot something, let us know by leaving a comment on this video.